Billy was a small town loner who never did dream of ever leaving southern Arizona or ever hearing wedding bells ring. He never had a lot of luck with the ladies. He sure had a lot of good working skills. Never cared about climbing any ladder. He knew the way in a small cafe, found the will. Met Miss Bonnie and a little bit of her was a little too much. A few movies and a few months later, the feeling got strong enough. It didn't on a car, so it must have been love. I drove him uptown for a diamond. That's when he started going over the line, working overtime to give her things just to hear her say she don't deserve them. But he loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things he knew she wanted. 'Cause without her, every now and then Bonnie worked until she couldn't tire a breath, and then stayed at home and had the first of two children. And my old time did fly. The babies grew up and moved away, left them sitting on the front porch rocking, and Billy watching Bonnie's hair turn gray. And every once in a while you could see him get up and he'd head downtown, 'cause he'd heard about something she wanted and it just had to be found. Didn't matter how simple or how much it was love. And boy, ain't that love just something when it's strong enough to keep a man going over the line, working overtime to give up things just to hear her say she don't deserve them. But he loved her and he just kept going.